there comes a time in which we're not defeated by our surroundings. Instead, we defeat ourselves.